Hi, 皆さんこんにちは。Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to Real Japanese Family. I am Miku, and I'm a Japanese teacher who teaches you the real, authentic, and practical Japanese that we actually use here in Japan. I can breathe. So, 皆さん today I'm gonna teach you 10 phrases you need to ask someone on a date. Yay! まず皆さんに質問があります。皆さんの国では誰かを初めてデートに誘うとき、どんな風に誘いますか？日本人はあまりはっきりデートしようって言って誘いません。もし相手が自分のことが好きだっていう自信があったらはっきりデートしようって誘うかもしれませんが、普通ははっきり言わないです。まだお互いの気持ちがわからない時はもっと曖昧にデートに誘います。じゃあ今日はデートに誘ったり、デートで何をするか決めるために使えるフレーズを10個紹介します。まず誰かをデートに誘うとき、その相手がどんなことが好きなのかとか、その相手がいつも何をしているのかを聞くことは大切ですね。じゃあまず一つ目のフレーズ。What do you usually do after work? What do you usually do after work?Let's say you're talking to the other person informally. How do you think you can say this phrase? What do you usually do after work? We say, 仕事の後はいつも何してるの？仕事の後はいつも何してるの？もしみんなの好きな人が仕事の先輩だったら丁寧に聞くこともできます。What do you usually do after work?Formally, you can say, 仕事の後はいつも何をしてるんですか？仕事の後はいつも何をしてるんですか？ With this question, you can kind of know if the other person has lots of free time after work or they have lots of hobby and you can do something with them, etc. And of course, you can change this after work into something else. For example, if you want to say, What do you usually do on your days off?What do you usually do on your days off? How do you say this informally? It's 休みの日はいつも何してるの？休みの日はいつも何してるの？ So you can swap this subject. 休みの日は on your days off? いつも usually 何してるの？ What do you do?And the reason why we say してるの、してるの at the end instead of するの、するの is because we are asking the other person their habit. So when we talk about our habit, like I do this every day, I do this every weekend, I usually do this every morning, then we useています。And here we are asking the other person, what do you usually do on your days off?That's why we need to change するの into してるの。してるの。But if you are asking the other person, hey, what are you going to do this weekend? Then you can say, 今週末何するの？今週末何するの？ But because we are asking the other person what they usually do on their days off, so we have to change するの into してるの and say,休みの日はいつも何してるの？休みの日はいつも何してるの？ And again, the correct Japanese would be 休みの日はいつも何をしているの？何をしているの？ But as I mentioned in every video, when we speak casually, we tend to omit this O particle, this object particle, and this E, and say 何してるの？何してるの？OK, 二つ目。When are you free? When are you free? Do you guys know how to say this? We say, いつ暇? いつ暇? Very simple, right? いつ? When? 暇? Free? When free? いつ暇? いつ暇? And there's another phrase that you can use when you want to ask, when are you available? We say, いつ空いてる?いつ空いてる? So this 空いてる comes from the word 空く, 空く, which means to get empty. So we are basically asking when is your plan empty or when is your plan available. So in order to ask when are you free, you can say いつ暇 or いつ空いてる casually. And if you wanna be polite, I recommend you not to use 暇 because 暇 has a nuance to have lots of free time and to be kind of bored. So if you are asking this question to someone higher than you or your senpai, it's better to use the phrase 空いてる and change it into polite form, which is 空いていますか? So formally, when are you available, you can say いつ空いてますか? Okay, 3つ目, would you like to go out for dinner with me sometime soon? Would you like to go out for dinner with me sometime soon? Do you know how to say this? You say, 今度一緒にご飯食べに行かない? So, 今度 means like sometime soon. So, the date is not decided yet, but it's like sometime soon. And 一緒に together, ご飯食べに行かない? So, ご飯 means meal. It can be lunch, maybe breakfast, but usually it's dinner, right? So, ご飯食べに行かない? Why don't we go to have a meal? Some of you guys might have answered like, 今度一緒にご飯食べに行きたい? Because in their head, in English, it's like, would you like to? Do you want to have dinner with me? So if you translate it directly in Japanese, it will be ご飯食べに行きたい? But it's kind of unnatural to ask someone using do you want to? So in Japanese, when we invite someone, we don't really say, do you want to do this with me? We would say, why don't we do this together? And we use nai form for that. So if you wanna say, why don't we eat ramen? We can say, ラーメン食べない? Or why don't we watch movie at home? You can say, うちで映画見ない? But in this sentence, we are saying, why don't we go out for dinner? So we are using the grammar, に行きます. So, go for dinner, go for a meal, we say 食べに行きます. And we want to say, why don't we go? So we change this 行きます into 行かない. So would you like to go out for dinner with me sometime soon? It would be 今度一緒にご飯を食べに行かない? Okay, and Japanese people like to go to watch a movie together for the first date. So you wanna know how to say that. That would be number 4. How do you say, why don't we go to watch a movie together sometime soon? Why don't we go to watch a movie together sometime soon? It's 今度一緒に映画を見に行かない? 今度一緒に映画を見に行かない? And formally you can say 今度一緒に映画を見に行きませんか? 今度一緒に映画を見に行きませんか? So when we invite someone casually, we use nai form, right? Like, why don't we go out for dinner? 食べに行かない? But if you want to invite someone formally, you can just change this nai form into masenka? So, 食べに行きませんか? 食べに行きませんか? Okay, 5つ目. Let's exchange our line. Let's exchange our line. So, 日本人はほとんどみんな LINE を使っています。 だから誰かに出会って連絡先を知りたいとき、 電話番号はあまり聞きません。 でもその代わり LINE を聞きます。 だからこのフレーズはめっちゃ便利です。 Let's exchange our line. Do you know how to say to exchange something? Like exchange present, exchange things? We say 交換する。 交換する。So, let's exchange our line. We say, LINE 交換しよう。LINE 交換しよう。So, しよう is like, let's do. And 交換 exchange. And LINE. LINE 交換しよう。You can also just say, please tell me your line or can I have your line? You can say, LINE 教えて。LINE 教えて。So, 教えて we are not really saying, please teach me. 教えて has the meaning of to teach and also to tell. So, can I have your line? Please tell me your line. We can say, LINE 教えて。LINE 教えて。And if you want to sound a little bit softer, you can add this phrase, if you would like or if you don't mind. So, let's exchange LINE. If you don't mind, if you like, you can add,よかったら。よかったら。よかったら literally means if it was good for you or if it was good, but it means if you would like or if you don't mind. So if you don't mind, can I have your line? You can say, よかったら LINE 教えて。よかったら LINE 教えて。Or if you don't mind, let's exchange our line. よかったら LINE 交換しよう。よかったら LINE 交換しよう。By putting this よかったら you can sound softer and you're not really forcing the other person to tell you LINE. You can sound softer and if you don't mind, if you would like, let's exchange it. And it's very Japanese way of saying things. Okay, じゃあ LINE を交換したら you can kind of say, I will contact you online later.I will contact you online later or I'll send you LINE later. And we have a verb like for that. We say LINE する。LINE する is talk to someone online or to send LINE to someone. So I'll send you LINE later or I will contact you online later. You can say 後で LINE するね。後で LINE するね。So you can say this phrase after exchanging LINE.後で LINE するね。後で LINE するね。OK、じゃあ、もう誘って LINE も交換しました。じゃあ、この後は、そのデートで何をするか決めた方がいいですね。で、例えば、ご飯を食べに行くとします。じゃあ、相手がどんな食べ物を食べたいのか、どんなものが好きなのかを聞いた方がいいですね。OK、じゃあ次のフレーズは、Is there anything you want to eat? Is there anything you want to eat? Do you know how to say this informally? We say, 何か食べたいものはある?何か食べたいものはある? And when speaking casually, we can also omit this wa particle and say, 何か食べたいものある?何か食べたいものある? So,何か is anything and 食べたいもの things you want to eat ある is there 何か食べたいものあるで例えばご飯じゃなくて映画を見に行くとしますじゃあ you can swap here 食べたいもの into things you want to watch so 何か how do you say is there anything you want to watch?何か見たいものある?何か見たいものある? So depends on what you're gonna do, you can swap this verb and 食べたいものある?見たいものある?飲みたいものある? And if you're gonna say, is there anywhere you want to go? Is there anywhere you want to go? It's gonna be a little bit different. So instead of 何か, we need anywhere, which isどこか、どこか、and place you want to go. How do you think you can say this? It's 行きたいところ。行きたいところ。So, ところ means place and 行きたい want to go. The place you want to go. 行きたいところ。Is there? ある?どこか行きたいところ。ある? Number 8.So just in case, it's better to know if there is anything the other person cannot eat. So you can ask, is there anything you cannot eat? Is there anything you cannot eat? Do you know how to say this? It's 何か食べられないものある?何か食べられないものある? So 何か anything 食べられない is cannot eat. もの means thing, right? So 食べられないもの things you cannot eat ある? Is there? 何か食べられないものある? Just in case it's good to ask this question.
In case you're wondering, you can also say, is there any food you don't like? Is there any food you don't like? You can say, 何か嫌いな食べ物はある?何か嫌いな食べ物はある?
Okay, so the next, let's decide where to meet up and what time to meet up. Do you guys know how to say, where should we meet up or where are we going to meet up in Japanese? We say,どこで待ち合わせする?どこで待ち合わせする? So, 待ち合わせする is to meet up. So, when you are going somewhere to do something, you meet up in a place, you gather in one place and go somewhere together. So, 待ち合わせする。And if you're gonna say, what time are we meeting up? You can say, 何時に待ち合わせする?何時に待ち合わせする? And if you want to ask these two questions at the same time, you can just say, どこで何時に待ち合わせする? どこで where 何時に what time 待ち合わせする? When and what time are we meeting up? That's easy, right? And if you're picking her or him up at her or his place, you can say, I'm gonna pick you up at your place. Do you know how to say this?It's うちまで迎えに行くよ。うちまで迎えに行くよ。So, うち、your place, まで、until your place, うちまで迎えに行くよ。I'm gonna pick you up. So, 迎えに行く is to go pick someone up. So, うちまで迎えに行くよ。If you wanna say, I'm gonna pick you up,At the station, you can say, 駅まで迎えに行くよ。駅まで迎えに行くよ。Okay, and the last phrase is, I'm looking forward to it. I'm looking forward to it. Do you know how to say this in Japanese? It's, 楽しみにしてる。楽しみにしてる。But you can just shorten the phrase and say, 楽しみ。楽しみ。Or, I'm super excited. めっちゃ楽しみ。めっちゃ楽しみ。You can say this when everything is decided and you wanna show how excited you are. 楽しみ。楽しみ。Okay, so these are 10 phrases you can use when you want to ask someone on the date.
日本人の初デートは人によって違うけど、だいたい一緒にご飯を食べに行ったり、一緒に映画を見に行ったりします。あとは例えば一緒にスポーツしたりハイキングしたり何かアクティビティを一緒にしたりもします。みんなの国では初デートはどんなことをしますか？ちょっと知りたいのでコメントで教えてください。
And I hope you enjoy this video and if you like this video please hit the like button and if you haven't subscribed to this channel please hit the subscribe button as well because I'm going to upload more videos like thisOkay, so thank you so much for watching. I love you all. またねー!